I got the plane. Okay, you're gonna do this on your own.
Okay.
Like you heard what I said to Srinath, the plane's gonna fly a lot different without my 195 pounds in it. Yes. If things don't look right, the power's in your right hand, you just go around.
Okay.
Yep. If it bounces up high, I mean, I'm not gonna be here to catch it, so it's on you. And then if you would dig out your medical with had your student thing on it, because that's all I can sign right now.
Okay.
But when we get back, I'll fill out the logbook for it. And just make sure that you do a mag check before you take off.
Okay.
Make sure everything's working.
Check. Cabin doors and windows are latched. Flight controls are free. Flight instruments about 5. Fuel selector valve is rich on both. Mixture is rich. Magnetos on right, magnetos on left, carburetor heat, suction some green.
DJ area traffic, Cessna 25 Echo Sierra on left, close traffic, runway 30, DJ. DJ traffic, Cessna 25 Echo Sierra on left downwind for runway 30, DJ.
Carburetor heat, gas, mixture is rich, undercarriage, prop, seat belts and switches, okay. It's about 80.
DJ traffic, Cessna 25 Echo Sierra on left base, runway 30, New J.
Okay, flap extension speed, carburetor heat, gas, mixture, undercarriage, prop, seat belts, and switches. At 70. The second notch of flaps. Okay, what happened there? Okay, too fast, too high. Notch of flaps. Second notch of flaps.
Yep, go ahead, come back on the power, we're good. Let's go home.
Okay.
Now you can go home and take a nap.